Authorities are searching the property that once belonged to Kansas serial killer Dennis Rader, also known as BTK. Investigators in Oklahoma say they received a tip in the 1976 disappearance of Cynthia Kinney. She has never been found. Rader is serving life in prison for 10 murders in the Wichita area.